In my art, I like using subjects that we often see. Quite ordinary, quite natural. That way, they're more familiar. At first, you don't think they could possibly move. But when you open it up, or provoke it, you discover a change. This transformation might have a greater impact. My sculptures can move, stretch, spread, twist and bend, contract, anything. My interest in paper began when I published books. When it came to design, I had to consider paper. What type of paper suited which book? I needed to understand its characteristics, its style, and its durability. This is the direct origin of my works. This paper gourd craft has existed in China for a long time. It's hung during weddings or celebrations. It's very festive. For me, this was the best method I could use to connect paper. If you close it, it's very small. Open it, and it's very big. So it has a lot of possibilities. Suddenly, I thought, hey, could this material be used to make art? Brush on the glue, and then take it off. Put another sheet on. Let it gradually stack up. From head to toe, it took 20,000 sheets of paper. Some can take many months to make. I go over every detail so nothing goes wrong. I consider its depth, width, mass, and center. The center must be exact, because the structure is flexible. The structure will tip over if the center is off. In the next 2 years, I'll continue to explore paper and complete its possibilities.